Hello, and welcome back to our TechBytes series on today's Teradata. This session will cover how Vantage is different from our competition. I'm still Rob Armstrong, longtime Teradata guy, as your host. As I've mentioned in the previous sessions, Teradata is a company with a great deal of experience, and that, I believe, is what is at the heart that makes us different. We help customers solve different problems because we're solving problems that were previously unknown or deemed to be too hard to solve. We have 40 years of building, extending, and improving not just our optimizer, but our workload management and other services. Teradata brings not only a software to the table, but thousands of professionals to help you with your business objectives. So this is just one quote I like to use. I've used it over the years. I think it sums it up well. Experience the difference. The difference of experience. Since we're talking about the differences of Vantage, it's best to define our market and look at the most important aspects of that market, namely the ability to drive analytics at an enterprise scale. What do you expect from the software? Now, certainly you want to have choice in how you deploy it, right? That's the modern aspects. But the real key is the functional robustness and depth of analytic functions. The ability to drive all types of queries against all types of data. The ability to add optimization techniques rather than just rely on brute force scaling. The ability to have thousands or even tens of thousands of concurrent queries leveraging the same data to drive millions of queries a day while meeting some very stringent service level agreements. And the ability to interoperate across an ecosystem, which is of data storage and compute environments. This is how you obtain success in the enterprise. So be sure to select the right engine to drive your business. Going one layer deeper again, there's a lot of capabilities that differentiate Vantage. And many of those are part of our legacy of being the best and evolved over time. This is something that the new vendors cannot match. Yes, they may be able to leverage a cloud platform more natively, but they miss out on the analytic needed for your business. Vantage brings analytics to the cloud. Just one more step down. These are the types of analytics Vantage can provide, both the traditional SQL functions as well as the advanced SQL capabilities like 4D analytics, where we combine geospatial, temporal, time series function into a single query, or extremely powerful path and pattern analytics that leverage sessionized data. This allows you to take data from many different channels and organize them to show prominent ways that your customers move through your business processes. And then add to all of this the power of machine learning and graph functions like text, betweenness, affinity, cFilter, and many other analytics. This brings a whole suite of tools to bear on your business data to understand your business better and faster to make relevant actions that impact customer outcomes. We saw a version of this chart in one of the first sessions, and this I'm just taking a slightly different perspective. A lot of companies are evaluating cloud databases from just a small problem mindset. They want to instantiate quickly as it will be brought up and down a lot. They want to have a consumption model as they don't know how they're going to predict their usage. And most often it's just very contained to a departmental level. In these cases, many cloud databases will perform well. Vantage has been enhanced to leverage the modern cloud capabilities so you can have that scale up and consumption pricing and things such as that. It's the other side of the picture I want you to focus on. Many of you have already been running this type of workload on your current Teradata systems. Are you willing to step backwards? If you're not at this level of the enterprise, do you have a vision to be there? And what's that time frame? Vantage is there today, so you can accelerate your roadmap. As critical as it is to have good technology, it takes people to execute a plan. Teradata has thousands of people worldwide with experience in specific industries, in business practices, or even ecosystem architecture. These people can help you get the most out of your data the soonest. And that's just a short bit about how Teradata is different than other offerings out there. If you want more depth on these topics, please consult your Teradata sales teams and they'll be happy to dive deeper with specifics to fit your situation. Join me next time when we discuss how Vantage is deployable across a lot of platform options. Until then, this is Rob Armstrong saying so long.